paused all the time.
Right. So we are gonna.
So we're not dumping anything out. We're just doing it how we. We're just watch the rest of this video to know how to make this pretty slime. You have to put like.
Our mom put too much glue.
You have to put 10 drops of pink and 8 drops of purple to make this perfect color. It is so pretty. If you saw that, if you didn't see the color because you were somewhere and something happened to the video for a second, or you were going to the bathroom and you saw them in the, maybe they didn't see the color, it's fine because we're waiting until the end. It is so pretty. I almost want to show it to you right now. Okay, where's the popsicle stick? Why? Because I want to take the slime off of this. Well, not the slime.
Mom throwed it in the garbage. You can go get another one.
I will go get a new popsicle stick.
And I'll still stir it.
So she's going to stir it to make sure.
Okay, it's really fluffy now. Now I'm going to keep stirring the borax. I'm going to go get a small spoon.
Don't need a big, giant spoon. Why did you get a giant? Because that's the only one I could find.
Not the spoon, the baby spoon in the back of this.
Oh.
Drill. You never even knew that.
Why are you using a pencil?
Because it's easier and I can't find a box.
This is easier with a baby spoon.
Just whatever you're stirring with. Show us what your slime's going to look like on Twitter.
And we're going to take a picture of this so on Twitter so all of you can see it.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to post it to Family Fun Pack.
Yeah. Say, this is our slime we made.
Yeah.
And this is me and my sister's slime that me and her made.
I wish I could make them.
Okay, so after this video, we might make another video that is awesome. What is it going to be, sis? Maybe something like, what? They're like making more slime. It would be boring because we just made some.
There's still more boards in here.
Mom! You put too much borax!
Our mom put too much borax, so yeah. You put too much borax. It is taking so long.
So just pour a little bit.
So she's going to, and now my sister's going to pour the borax in.
My mom's mixing it up.
Don't scoop it from the bottom. Just pour a little bit.
Okay. And she's pouring a little bit of borax in.
Take the spoon.
Okay. And that's good. And now let me, both of us get stirred.
It's right here, so watch it.
Whoa! It looks like slime, but don't show them yet. It has to be more slimy. Let's add more of this. Move. And get your spoons out for a second. And good.
And let's, you gotta get it all on the edges everywhere.
Let's get it on the edges. And it,
this is a big.
Don't. Mary doesn't see it anyways because the bowl's on the way. Don't do it. Except in the bowl, be carefully because you don't. see the color until it's all very dark.
It's already been 5 minutes.
It's already been just 5 minutes.
We can get in with our hands.
Don't.
Girls.
You want to get in with our hands?
No.
We're going to
more borax.
Get your spoon.
We're pouring a lot of borax. And that's good for now. And now let's stir because we need it.
Mom, we're putting some more borax. We have to put some more borax because this is going to be a great slime.
This is going to be so pretty, but we need a container for it.
Okay, more borax.
Let me put the borax this time.
Then after we're getting in with our hands, we're going to stir with our hands.
Yeah.
Right, Mom? Can we stir with our hands?
Like squish it in.
I'm going to stir with my hands. Huh?
No, not yet. You have to wait until we're done getting all the water in here.
There's still more water. Let's put some more borax. Where's the borax? Did you dump all of it in?
You just made your spoon fall in.
Don't put too much. She didn't use it all.
Ava used it.
Well, now it's not going to work probably.
It still works.
Now I'm going to go in with my hand.
Let's get in with our hands.
I'm going to go. Let's go put our spoon in the sink.
We're putting our spoon in the sink.
Now we're getting in with our hands.
Let's get in with our pretty little hands. We got a spa on the weekend. It is so gooey. Yeah. Put your hands in and dig it. Squish it and dig it.
You have to mix it with your hands.
Not just mix it, but mostly squish it right now. Because you want to get your hands over and dig it. You're squishing my hands. Stop squishing my hands. You're making them see the color. Get your hands out. Addie, you're squishing me.
Avery won't let me do it.
Then you get it on my jacket and you're going to be in big trouble.
She's not letting me.
You're squishing my hands.
Then I'm getting another bowl, then I'm putting someone in it. Then I get two.
You can only do it one at a time.
You're not making a brand new slime.
I know that.
And here's the finished.
Now I'm going to put stuff in here.
It is so beautiful. You only get that much.
No, let me have some more. Let me have this much.
I'm showing the stupid troll.
Not even slime.
Yeah, this is slime. It's free. This is puffy slime. Look at it. It is so fun to play.
You got it all over my jacket. What did I say?
Yeah, this is all she gave me, and she took the rest. It was like this big, and she took the rest.
Guys, look at this fluffy, fluffy, fluffy.
I already showed them.
It's so, it just rips apart.
It is so weird, and you get it. It is so cool.
You can stretch it.
You can get it. All of it off of you. You should. After mixing, you should go wash your hands.
We're gonna go wash our hands
after this video, and then we're doing another video. Well, I am.
Yeah, I am too.
By yourself. No. And this is so fluffy; it can stick to the table.
Guys, look! It's gonna bounce in the bowl.
It's like a ball. It's like. Yeah, kind of like a bouncy ball.
Look, sis. Bounce.
Don't call me sis.
I mean Avery. It's so cool.
you know your name is Victoria, not Addie? Look at, I made a bracelet out of it. It's so fun.
Is it, Avery?
I know, right? It is so awesome. We have some slime down there. It even makes a sound.
I'm squishing it.
It makes a sound, too.
It is so fun to squish.
Then after, you have to go wash your hands. After you're done playing with it. It just
it is. My hand is so pink.
See? My hand is pink. From mixing it.
Oh, touch it with it.
Just kidding. It makes a sound. It is flying all over the room. Well, not all over the room, but
I'm just on the spreading table. Mine out.
Let's show them. Look at the slime.
Ivy, look!
And now look at hers. It is so weird. It is so beautiful though.
Look!
So
look at mine. You can stretch it.
And you got stretchers. You can also stretch this one.
Wow, it looks like a shirt!
Or like a beard. Let's just get a little bit of that. A little bit of tea. We're getting a little bit of that to make it cool. And you might have to add water every day if it gets too dry or something. But make sure you keep it in a container that doesn't have holes in it because you don't want it to get dry. You'd have to watch our video all over again and do it. It would be so weird. And you would have to get another container of shaving cream. Because we almost She put more shaving cream on. And now I'm just mixing it all into the Neverland. You had to put more shaving cream. And now it's all over my hands because Addy put more shaving cream. You need to put some more shaving cream. Yeah, so that's it pretty much. Let's just mix it back in here because you put more shaving cream. Let's just put one more drop. You put one drop of pink, I put one drop of purple. Put one drop of pink in yours, okay? And that's good. Now let's mix it all together.